Oh, I like the way he sets that up. So he sets it up by throwing the angle here and gets you thinking it's coming here. Bang. And then here, boom. Creates the opening with the hook, touches the hook, gets me thinking about this side, and then lays in that magic wand of a left kick. Absolutely beautiful.
ก็รู้สึกดีใจครับที่ได้มาต่อยในวันแชมเปี้ยนชิพอีกครั้งครับการซ้อมไฟนี้ก็เตรียมตัวมาค่อนข้างที่จะเกือบ2เดือนแล้วซ้อมหนักมากครับเพื่อให้มีแชนะครั้งนี้ครับก็ไฟนี้เจอนิคาลาเซ่นครับเขาก็เป็นมวยค่อนข้างที่จะก็เก่งเลยครับเป็นมวยไทยเก่งนะครับเพราะเจอแต่นักโชคที่ดังๆหรือว่ายืนน้ำหนัก70กิโลรุ่นเฟเธอร์เวทนี่มานานครับอย่างเช่นบัวขาวเจอแบบที่เก่งๆทั้งนั้นเลยครับผมคิดว่าเขาฟุตเวิร์กดีหมัดดีประมาทไม่ได้ครับก็ในคืนวันศุกร์นี้คิดว่าไฟนี้มีเซอร์ไพรส์แน่นอนครับคิดว่าน่าจะมันมากๆก็จะทำให้ดีครับ
We do so much stuff, you know, now in the fight week, like photos and stuff, that the fight weeks go like, we're gonna go back to our country, you know, so like, it's fun to go out and see stuff. So the next day after the fight, we already go home, so we have a lot of time.
Forgot how hard you hit.
No, I feel like I hit way harder now.
Yeah, you hit hard.
Just making my punch perfect, you know? Go right in the place. If I touch him,I'm telling you, he's gonna sleep. That's what I've been working this whole camp, you know, for my boxing. Feel really good, feel really confident on my hands, you know. Never felt like this before. I'm gonna finish him in the first round, and there's no doubt about that. We are in going three rounds, I'm gonna finish him in the first round. Get ready, boy, coming for you.
Hubbard is too much talker.
I don't care. He talking is too much, so we will see. If I have a chance,I will knock him out, but my plan is the three round, I'm always punching his face. I want to break him.
Okay, I can do it. We're just gonna do some light pad work to sweat a little bit, trying to be in the present moment, making flow and just having fun. My fighting style is creative, playfulness, exciting. I want to fight the best, so this is onlythe challenge, that's what I'm in for. That's why I do martial arts, is to compete against opponents that really can make it difficult for me. I'm gonna grow as a fighter, as a human and everything. I already feel like I have already won. And to fight a guy that is under Sanjay is amazing. You ready for the small gloves? Let's show all the opportunities.
All the simple things, boxing, kicking.Cardio, everything. If you go my way, I'm taller, I'm faster, younger, more hungrier. He's a good fighter, well-rounded, has a lot of tricks in his tools, but yeah, it's my time now. I'm gonna win, doesn't matter. First round, second, third, decision. I don't care, I'm coming for the win. I obviously know him, know his style, know his fights. For his weakness, you'll see on Friday. It's really important to me. With this win, I'm closer to title shot. Yeah, Guto.See you on Friday.
One of the questions is from my friend, Adriano Moraes. He's asking me how surf helps jiu-jitsu. Well, it helps a lot because I think it's not about the sport itself, but I think it's about the mental, because when I'm training so hard, I think surf or anything else that I like to do helps me to get my mind and my body away from the gym. That's really important because I don't want to get burned out. I train the whole day, the same environment, the same place. So I have some kind of reset to get back. Yeah, training with Chin was really good. He's a big legend from grappling MMA. So for me, it was a great experience to roll and to have the opportunity to train with such a legend. So of course, always a lot of learning. A lot of tips that I got from the training, it was good.
Thank you so much. For the honor. Thank you for the thing.
I'm somewhere I've never been before in my entire life, you know? It's like the coolest experience. I'm gonna get to tell my grandkids about this. As you can tell by the helmet, I'm one of the baddest dudes on the planet. Odie, the witness, and this is my coach, Mike Sanford. Hey. Right now, I'm on a lift I'm about to ride a luge down to the bottom of the beach here. And I think I'm going to be looking like Bowser on Mario Kart on this little thing, because I'm about 7 times too big.
Come on, dude. All right.
I had a lot of fun. It was cool to see a little bit more of Singapore. I really can't wait to bring my family here and like really explore the city in a lot more detail. I feel calm. I've prepared, you know, so I mean, I know I'm going to be able to put on the best performance that that I'm capable of. So I'm not stressed, man. I'm not worried. I'm just enjoying myself. Fight camp's been amazing. It really went flawlessly. You try to ride that line between overtraining and not doing enough, and you try to, you know, not get injured the whole time, and I was able to stay healthy the whole time, and yeah, it was just very successful. You can't not respect somebody that's gotten into martial arts and has gotten to this level. I mean, he's fighting on the biggest stage in the world. I truly believe in my heart of hearts that my wrestling is going to outdo his wrestling. I don't think he's ever felt the kind of pressure that I'm capable of putting on somebody before. I think it's going to feel a little bit like a cold plunge to him. You know, it's going to be a shock, and we'll just see how he reacts.
Odie lock! Odie lock!